Pandemic is putting a lot of people in the red. If you can't pay the rent or make your mortgage payments because of COVID-19, Cape Coral wants to help. City officials are working with Habitat for Humanity to distribute more than $500,000. NBC2's Shannon Clough shows us why people are being denied for simple mistakes.
The hot dog business,
for Joe Sweeney, a hot dog isn't just a tasty treat. It's the meat of his income.
We were on our asses here for a while, and we haven't worked since March.
His business, Sweeney's Weenies, forced into the freezer.
It all just shut down. The world just ended for us in 30 days when there's no money coming in at all. We needed help.
He couldn't afford his house.
Shannon, I had to go ask for help.
That brought him here to Habitat for Humanity.
We have no income, and we're going to be homeless, and then Habitat for Humanity steps in.
Goes right in line with the mission of why we exist.
Which is to help. As the CEO of Habitat, Becky Lucas is working with the city of Cape Coral to provide assistance.
All you need to do is go online, print it out, then fill it out. Problem is, people are making simple mistakes when doing that.
We are asking people, take your time with the applications.
120 applications have been approved, but many of them are on hold.
We can't tell what the applications actually say.
Here are two examples. Also, it's not for anyone.
The financial impact to the family must be COVID-related.
There's nearly $597,000 to give, but Lucas expects that to run out.
We're ready to accept as many applications as we receive,
giving this stand a chance.
Here I am, being able to stay in my house for another few months, hopefully get my business up and running here.
Sweeney's Weenies is ready to catch up. In Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.
If you are looking for help, the link to apply is on the NBC2 News app. Just look under News Links.